a quick demo on how to use Eclipse. Actually, this is Spring Tool Suite, but it's based on Eclipse. Pretty much the same UI that you'd have for Eclipse. I'm not sure what version of Spring Tool Suite this is specifically. Well, it's 4.4.5.1. 4.4.5.1. Anyway, so I've got the bubble sort class started. I'm going to create a main method. And then I'm going to initialize a scanner object. So I'm just going to say input equals new scanner. System in as the input there. And then I'm going to, let's fix that real quick. Import scanner. So we need that first input, which is the number of elements, was input next int. And then we need to create an array with that many new int n. And then for loop that goes to AI equals input dot next int. And that's really all you need. If you want to see what system out print line arrays to string A, then you'll see what that array contains after this. So if you run this, click on the run button, click OK. There's not going to be any prompt because your program doesn't have any prompts in there, but it's still waiting for you to enter this. It's still waiting at this point. So you can say for, go to the console tab here and say, type in for, and now it's going to be waiting for you to type in these things. So you just type in, let's say 6, 2, 3, 1. That's four elements. See? So that's really all you need to do in Eclipse. There's nothing there. You don't need like a string reader or whatnot. And you know, you can also run this with from the command line and redirect or pipe input to it through a text file, and that's possible too. It's the same code. It's just the way you run it, and if you're running it in Eclipse, it's going to be through this console tab.